Okay, let's start. Welcome to FEBSA Stage, Sunday Jazz, and tonight we have a special tribute night to the music of Farooq Sanders. Farooq just passed away at the age of 81 this last September. He played a prominent role in the development of free jazz and spiritual jazz through his work as a member of a John Coltrane group in the mid-60s, and later through his solo work. Tonight on stage, to pay him a tribute, we have the Kuba Skovronsky Quartet with on piano Noah Revevalin, on electric bass Victor Prabowo, on drums, and for the first time playing here, Imanu Najib is visiting for Bali. Welcome, Najib. And on tenor saxophone, of course, Kuba Skovronsky. What are we on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, FEBSA Stage. And if you want to receive the program by WhatsApp, you can leave your number at the bar. That's it. Let's start it. Let's enjoy some jazz now. Gentlemen, the stage is yours. Thank you.
show some different periods of his music. So now we play a standard played by John Coltrane, though, because Pharoah started his career off by playing with John Coltrane quintet. It will be a tune called The Night Has a Thousand Eyes. And yeah. Okay, hope you enjoy. Thank you for coming. Thank you.
Thank you. Creator has a master plan.
Master plan. Yeah, it's from an earlier album of Pharoah Sanders from 70s, when he played more open, free, inspired stuff and spiritual jazz. Okay, now we're gonna play a last song for this set. It's called Heart to Heart.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much. Now we're gonna take a short break, but maybe I'll introduce the guys one more time. Victor on bass, Victor Cavallo. Oh, yeah. Noah on piano. And Manu Magic on drums. My name is Kubas Kaban Kipers. I love what's happening and see you again.
Gracias. Fabien.